Hi. I'm here to talk to you about
Ivana Trump called herself the real first lady, and Melania is not amused.
Melania Trump may be first lady, but President Trump's first wife is also claiming that title. Ivana Trump is releasing a book, Raising Trump, which is all about her life and raising her three kids, Donald Jr., Eric, and Ivanka. To promote her book, she has been opening up about her thoughts on her ex-husband and his new life as commander-in-chief, but not in a way the first family might like. Ivana and Melania both claim to be first lady. Ivana Trump. Ivana Trump. Melania and Ivana. In an interview with CBS Sunday Morning, she didn't mince words about Marla Maples, Trump's second wife and mother to Tiffany. Ivana and Donald's marriage broke up after Donald's very public affair with Maples. "I don't talk about her," she said. "She's a show girl. Never achieve anything in her life. But she said she has a better relationship with Melania, for a good reason. One is nobody," Ivana said, "and the other one is first lady." Words for Melania weren't so great in a separate interview, this time with Good Morning America. She talked about how she would have hated living in Washington, and how she assumes Melania feels the same way. She also said she has a direct phone line to President Trump, and talks to him every few weeks. "I really want to call him there, because Melania is there," she said. They were dating, pose with Ivana Trump and Alfredo Gietman. Stephanie Grail, Melania's spokeswoman, issued a statement in response. "Mrs. Trump has made the White House a home for Barron and the President. She loves living in Washington, D.C. and is honored by her role as First Lady of the United States. She plans to use her title and role to help children, not sell books." There is clearly no substance to this statement from an ex. Unfortunately, only attention-seeking and self-serving noise. Thank you.